February 1st, it was 2 degrees below zero here in New Jersey. February 4th, today, 62 degrees. I would call that a bipolar vortex, wouldn't you? Gad meteorologist, you can use that. Just give me credit and spell my name right.